soul to steal. He was in a bind, cause he's way behind and willing to make a deal. When he came across one young man sewing on his fiddle and playing it hard, and the devil jumped up on the hickory stump and said,
"Boy, let me tell you what, I bet you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you ain't pretty good fiddle boy, but I'll give the devil his due. I've been a fiddle of gold against your soul, I think I'm better than you."
The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret. I'm the best that's ever been." Johnny, roll up your bones, play your fiddle hard, cause hell broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals a card. And if you win, you get this shot of fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Case and said,
"I'll start this show."
Fire flew from his fingertips as he roasted up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the string, it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "You're pretty good, old son, but sit down in a chair right there and let me show you how it's done."
Fire in the mountain, run, boys, run. Devils in the house in the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny doesn't go by no child.
He knew that he'd been beat. He laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, come on back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best that's ever been."
Fire in the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny doesn't go by no child.
I'm the best that's ever been.